We revisit Watch Dogs 2 in 2023. How does the game hold up? And is it worth playing? This game is set in San Francisco, and the map looks pretty damn impressive, even in 2023. I really like how vibrant the map is. The size of it is also pretty good as well. And if you're picking this game up for the first time, or perhaps you've played it before in the past, I think you're going to be surprised how good the game looks in 2023.